Yo, what is up, guys? Shogun here, and welcome back to another video. So today, guys, I actually want to go ahead and head to the war zone, and as you guys can see on the right, I'm the only one in Raw Chicken right now. So the reason for that is I'm pretty sure Consul had to invite a few people and choose a few people, which is why he left the faction and had to do in a different one, which I'll invite him back in a little bit when he gets on. And as for Vic, you guys already know the Pokemon Go hype has taken over, and he's just been really inactive with it due to that, and he's also been busy with some real life stuff, which I guess came in before the Pokemon Go thing. But I'm pretty sure if the Pokemon Go thing wasn't around, I think he'd probably had already finale this season off. But yeah, I guess all we can do right now is wait for the Pokemon Go hype to go down a little bit. Even I'm enjoying it, so to be honest, I don't really care. So yeah, either way, let's just go ahead and hop into the wars. And I just wanted to quickly say that before you guys actually spam the comments with it, because honestly, every single time, all of my wars and videos is always that. Every single time. So either way, let's just go ahead and home mid. So yeah, guys, sorry about my voice. It is kind of messy right now because I just woke up. But it doesn't matter too much because there's literally nobody in the wars and right now. So that doesn't honestly help me out at all, and it's freaking really hot in England right now, like literally really hot. I guess that's everywhere because it is summer, and obviously I don't think you guys can hear it, but my fan is running in the back, but it's really quiet, which is why I kept it on. Because even if I didn't have it on, it doesn't literally take me like 20 minutes to wherever you're seeing this video. Okay, yeah, there's nothing there, but it doesn't literally take me like 20 minutes to record a 20 minute video. It literally takes me probably like an hour, maybe two hours, maybe three, something like that. So obviously along that time I'm gonna get really hot because of the heat, so I usually just keep it on. But either way, let's just go ahead, execute one. Ooh, let me actually grab that guy. So it doesn't look like anybody's in the war zone right now, so that's not really too good. But I can try and lure a few people to Nether, but the thing with that is obviously I'm not gonna actually get any kills, but the PvP is still good, which is what you guys love as well. But either way, I just want to actually go and stay around here for a little bit, just in case somebody does end up popping out, because it probably would be best if I could face someone. So let's actually wait for someone to hop out then, because, yeah, wait. Honestly, I don't think even that many people are online right now. I mean, the tab is full, but yeah, I don't think too many people are online right now, so I may actually wait out a little bit, or actually go ahead and check at Nether, see if anybody is actually at Nether, and if there is a lot of PvP going on at Nether, I may just stay here, because to be honest, nothing's going on in the warzone. But I do want to head back in the warzone maybe later on in the video, and it does seem like there's PvP going on, and I'm seeing a few truces versus some other truces, so I'm just hoping it's not all truce versus truce going on over here. We've got Pappas over here. It wasn't Pappas truce to me a little while ago. Come on, dude. Oh, no, this is AK Snail, so let me actually go on this guy then. Holy crap. See, I'm not sure if there are any other truces or anything near here, but this guy is here, meaning I'm going to be here. Oh, yeah, this guy is actually giving me the hands right now. Probably should be careful. Not sure where he just went off to there, but... Alright, there you go. And his Norge is actually kicking in really nicely on me, so... Oh, God. I should probably shift out a little bit as well, just so that he can't... Okay, his wolves are being really annoying right now. I think that's... Okay, those are my wolves there. So just look, he just ran back into... Okay, that's my truce right there. So right, guys, now it has been a little while, and I'm in the warzone once again, and I've got this guy over here who's a dwarf. Nothing too important just yet, but I do know that the Treasure Wars workshop just happened, so hopefully we can try and find a few people. So, oh, come on, dude. I didn't really want to kill him just because he started shifting. This guy's a human, so I can't do anything to him. But now I should actually wait out a few people because a lot of new people are online right now because it's been a solid day or so. And this guy is an elf. I don't know why he's... Come on, dude, what are you doing? So, either way, let's just go ahead and try to find a few people because I do know there are a lot of people in the warzone right now. And I probably shouldn't waste any time as the wash-up just happened. So, hopefully, these guys are actually still in here and not running. Can I turn my fly on? Not yet. Alright, guys, I found a guy right here. He has 28 hearts, so, ooh, he's actually fighting back. This is good. So, not sure. Okay, yo, these mobs are actually getting annoying. I think he just enderpulled upwards, I do believe. If he teleports, then yeah, he did go that way. And this guy is actually dropping really quickly. So, yeah, my hits are actually all connecting down on him perfectly. So, he enderpulled behind me if he does teleport. It doesn't look like he actually did, but yeah, he didn't teleport or enderpole yet, but he is faking it. There you go, he faked it again. Oh no, he didn't even fake it. Wait, what? He didn't fake it that time. Oh, he's up there. Alright, damn, that was actually a really nice pull, not gonna lie. Oh, come on. Yeah, I think I skull splitted that guy right then. It's so hard to comment here when I'm actually PvPing. Holy crap, because the game sounds are so loud, I don't even know what I'm saying half of the time. And this guy is, dude, don't, bro. Don't actually do this. I think he enderpulled upwards. This guy's on 3 hearts and I just missed where he enderpulled. there's so many particles and everything. It's literally so hard to see, and the guy probably logged out by now. I doubt he even shopped. He most likely logged out. So yeah, that was actually really bad. Oh come on, dude. He was a hero as well. See, oh, there you go. Easy, dude. Yo, did he just? I just saw that pot. Let me go down there too. And he's actually dropping low really fast. So I'm actually happy this guy didn't actually PvP log, and I can't see anything right now. Come on, 2 seconds. Dude, my eye patch is even proccing. Where is he? Oh, I missed it because of my freaking eye patch glitch, and now my thing is glitched out again. So honestly, that doesn't help out at all. Yeah, I'm blindness glitched now. Treasure walls, thanks a lot, dude. Nice, just nice. That's all I can say to that one there. Can I turn my flow on at least? And I can't even freaking actually, what's it called, run because of this. Please don't tell me he actually got away. Oh, he actually did, didn't he? Probably end up pod again in a different direction because I took a. You know what, dude? I'm just gonna do this just in case it works. And the blindness is still on. Nice. So yeah, I'm gonna have to teleport out if that's the only way to actually fix the glitch. So here we go then. So I just teleported to shop, and I'm actually teleporting back to the top of mid. So let me just open up this rare loot crate in a second. I don't even know. I actually have no clue how I grabbed this guy, but Rift Control 1 and Holy 3, Protector 1 and Flame Elemental 9. So I'll just go ahead and like just chuck both of these, all of these guys in. Protector 1 I'll keep. And Holy 3, just that's really bad sense, but whatever. I guess there's no reason to throw this guy away either. And Rift Control, I don't really want it, but I'll just throw it anyway. So I don't even know what was the point of saying that if I was gonna put them all in. But yeah, either way, let's just go ahead and head down here again. Then hopefully this guy does end up popping up again. I may just completely turn off my particles, but I think the last time I did that I could still see them. I found one guy and I just hit this guy twice and he's dude. Alright, yeah, that I'm not even gonna count that for whatever. He died without me even actually hitting the last, like putting the last hit in. And he has a really nice sword there. That's a grind. That's not a grinding sword, but I don't know why he's even holding that with him. We've got jump 3 speed. She don't want that. I actually just give him all his stuff back. I don't even care. I just wanted to kill him because why not? We could give that back. Health boost 1. And I kind of wanted to keep that boost whatever, really, because it's literally useless. It looks good just because there's a prop rune on it, but apart from that, kind of is pretty much useless. And I wrote a message in chat that the war's in is dry, hoping that a few people will probably notice that I'm here and just end up coming through, because literally right now I can't find anyone at all. So for now, let's just go ahead and try, I guess, just circle around the walls in a few more times. And if we don't find anyone worthy of fighting, then I guess I'll just go ahead and head to Warp Nether, where all the PvP is actually located at. But as you guys know, there's not really too much killing that goes down on Necro. There's a lot of PvP, but there's literally no killing. So yeah, either way, let's just go ahead and find. Oh, crap. This is that guy. This is the guy that I actually wanted to knife. And I'm going back to him. Okay, I hopefully change his race to elf or something. Alright, here we go then. So I waited a little while and the necro is now out of there. So let me just go ahead and carry on chasing this guy around, and let me grab my 5% in on him now. So I've got a lot of my, oh my god, did the wandering champion just spawn as well? Nice. Oh my god, let me just empty out my inventory a little bit. Yep, this is mine. I need this one at least. I don't think I'm gonna get the crate from necro, so it probably would be best for me to at least grab this guy's crate. So let's go ahead and chase this guy back around. And we've got a lot of crits on him there, which is good. Oh my, I think we did a lot of damage to him there. Let's go ahead and do the last hit as well. And there we go, we've got our freaking crate. And I'm pretty sure the mag, I mean not the mag, but the IG is right here as well. So this is actually really sick. I haven't seen an IG spawn in a little while. So hopefully they do actually end up buffing up the spawn rates for these guys. I probably will make a thread or something along those lines to actually help with that. Yeah, either way, let's just go ahead and carry on hammering down on this guy. So he does seem to be dropping relatively quickly, which is nice. Kill this guy. And where even did he go? Oh my god, man. It's so annoying. The knockback actually freaking annoys me so much. And there you go. And we've got two now, so I'm not sure if the other guy is still here that was helping me attack it. And I think I'm the only one that even tried to kill that guy. So we've got Johnny back here again. I think he changed his race to human just then. We've got this guy who's a dwarf. I'm not even going to bully him. So let's just go ahead and throw all of these guys out. Nether Star obviously doesn't really have a real use, so I just, whatever, I just put it back in the PV. And he just changed to freaking dwarf. So this guy is actually going to come back for me. So I'm going to quickly go ahead and spam open these guys. Probably should chuck my mythic key in the PV. That's actually really sick that we got one. First aid 3. This guy's going to come for me in a second, so I really need to be wary here. Put this guy back here. And I'm going to expect this guy at mid. So I'm just going to go ahead and stay at mid, because I know he will pop out here. I'm going to go ahead and just kill this guy right here as well. I think he's here. Yeah, he is here. I freaking expected that. So let's go on this guy. So if he does try the one shot glitch on me, then rip him, because legit, dude, I record all of my things. So if you try it, then you're gonna get really easily banned. But either way, let's just go. Oh my god, he's actually dealing a fat crap freaking damage on me. Nope, got a ton of my IG pet on. And yeah, holy crap, guys, this is actually mad. Oh god. So he's actually dropping me relatively quickly here. Yo, this is bad. Let me quickly go ahead and pot up real quick. Turn my IG pet on again. And this guy, yo, he's actually dealing a lot on me. Let's go ahead. And wait, where's my armor is doing relatively flying right now. This guy seems to be helping me out a little bit, which is good, but not too much. So I do think my truces and everybody are online, but I don't think they're actually gonna come down here to help me with this guy, because he is freaking OP as hell. So I'm gonna back off a little bit in a little bit to actually go ahead and fix up, because this guy's axe does some major damage to me, and I mean to my armor mainly, but he does damage to me as well. So yeah, I definitely do need to be wary around here. So let's just go ahead, just go smack down his hearts a little bit more. These guys are literally just watching, like, why? Okay, I'm enderpoiling out so I can actually fix my helmet. So there you go. And probably should fix my boots next. Turn that guy off as well. Oh no, dude. Yo, that is not good. Oh my god, did I just freaking fix that? Oh, come on, dude. Alright, either way, my chest plate seems to be doing fine for the most part, so let's just go on this guy. None of these guys even seem to be helping me for some reason, I'm not sure why, but, okay, come on, my freaking, I'm still petrified. Oh god, yeah, I don't know how he keeps hitting me when I'm literally right above him and he's not even looking at me. This is actually so, actually kind of irritates me. So let's just go and put one down, and he is still literally, come on, dude. Okay, let's go ahead. I need to stay on this guy because he has to fix in a little bit too, unless he's carrying two sets, which is freaking kind of dumb in my opinion, but whatever. So let's just go ahead, carry on putting our hits in on him. He's actually really good. I do believe he has a few sets. He's been playing on the server for a while, so this fight and his gear would actually be pretty much worth grabbing. So let's just go ahead and put this guy down in our slot three. And then let's go ahead and do this. And holy crap, he is actually still dealing a crap ton of damage even after all of that. So, oh my god, he's still on 46. And I'm not even sure why this guy is literally not dropping. I don't want to grab my Valentine pet out because it's literally not even worth it, in my opinion. But yeah, there you go. Do need to fix up my chest plate in a little bit. So I probably should do that. And then splash up over here. Bruh, I don't even know how he didn't kill me there. But whatever. So yeah, let's just go ahead and carry on putting our hits in. He's on 28 now, and I think he has his friend here. Okay, that's my friend. He's literally doing no damage to me. I mean, to him. I'm pretty sure he just backed off to fix, and I'm going to quickly go ahead and fix that real quick as well. Put my IG pet back down, and there you go. So he's already back in here to actually deal a bit more damage on me. So hopefully, come on, man. This guy really doesn't drop fast at all. He used to drop really fast. I think he's actually using somebody else's set. He did one-shot glitch my friend, which I guess he may be using his set, because that guy was freaking OP as hell as well. And holy no. There you go. I got a really nice proc in there. And wait, oh my god, if he's hacking, I'm rewinding that bit in the freaking, when I'm done rendering this video out. I am done. I am actually done. If he's actually hacking, I'm not sure if he is, but that right there, that head snap looked really weird. He snapped onto my dog and then his head twisted all the way around to hit me, I think. Yeah, either way, I'm not going to call him out for hacks just because I've fought this guy a few times and he's been really easy those other times. So yeah, let's just go ahead, carry on dealing our hits in on him. Our gear seems to be doing pretty well so far. Oh god, yeah, this guy is... Come on, man, what is even going on over here? As soon as this guy dies, everyone's going to jump in to pick up the freaking gear, which annoys me. But nobody else is actually going to try and help me fight this guy. Alright, here we go. I honestly don't like the whole shift PvP thing. I just really want to just straight up... Oh my, he's dropping. I think he just pulled forward. Oh my, no, this isn't him. That's him there. Oh my god, go for him. Oh god, no. Oh my god, he's dropping really quickly. No. Oh, come on, dude. He's pretty much fixed up his entire set at this point. You probably shouldn't have done that, dude. And he's on 32 now. And yeah, that was just rip. That is actually freaking rip, man. That's annoying. We could have literally killed him right there. We didn't accidentally end up annihilating him all the way up there, but to be honest, dude, it's whatever. This treasure was PvP. Where is it? Come on, dude, I can't see anything. It's literally just a spam click, but now where did he go? He's still down here. And I need to fix my leggings in a second as well, which isn't too good. So I'm not sure where he's even hitting me from now. There you go, then turn my IG pet on in a second. Shoot. And there you go. And I didn't even turn it on, but yeah, we've still got a Fat Hearts coming into you. Well, probably should turn my, I guess, music down in a sec. Not my music, my volume down to the end, music settings or whatever. And where is this guy even? I'm not even sure where he's hitting me at from this point. Alright, let's go ahead and pile up there. And let's take this guy up, take this guy out, and then quickly pot up. And there you go, we are basically good. So he should be ender pearling up to me in a second. So let's go ahead and give him a few freaking nasty hits in like that. And holy crap. I don't know how, bruh, come on. Come on, dude. This is actually getting us nowhere. Like, legit nowhere. I may actually take my sword out in a second. Let's actually go out of here. Let me fix up one more time, then I'm taking my sword out this time around. Because to be honest, guys. Oh, no, is he... Oh my god, come on, dude. Are you actually doing this to me? Are you actually doing this? This is actually annoying me right now. I think, yeah, we don't have the blindness glitch going on, but this guy is still actually freaking... We're still giving hands right now, and we're taking the hands as well. We might actually take an L in this fight. I need to go ahead and... Oh my god. And fix real quick. Holy crap, that was a really freaking edgy fix. Oh my god. I don't know how I just did that, but I need to fix my boots next, so I'm just going to go ahead and do that. And there you go, so we basically just fixed up everything apart from the chest plate, which I need to do in a little bit. So let me go ahead and E-pull out of here in a second. And this guy still seems to be... This guy is really avid on killing me for some reason, which I'm not too sure about. Oh no, dude. It doesn't even look like I fixed my freaking boots that time. So I'm just going to go ahead and, damn, dude, let me end the pole all the way up there and send my pole up quickly, dude. And it still didn't work, so just send that pearl up there. And let me fix this in a second. Oh my god, there you go. And we just potted up from there. And now I think we are basically good. So, do you want to take my sword out in a second? But this guy literally won't let me get out of PvP, which is annoying. So it may actually run to my derp in a little bit, because... Honestly, isn't too bad. Right, guys, right now I am back at spawn because, guys, that PvP fight was going on for way too long, and to be honest, we were getting nowhere. We were attacking him for a little while, he was attacking us, we just kept fixing, he kept fixing, and literally we got nowhere. So I was like, you know what, dude, obviously I don't want to knife this guy because I am giving away the knife. So if you guys haven't seen that video, I'm just going to shamelessly plug it now, even though it is kind of the end of the video. Be sure to check it out because that giveaway is going to be lit. But either way, we're getting literally nowhere. So much PvP, yet no one's dropping. But yeah, I think that's more to do with how Treasures has its PvP based around like shift clicking. But to be honest, that's how it's always been. And hopefully they can change it soon. I probably am going to pop a few suggestions or something to see if we can change anything. But obviously there are no guarantees. But yeah, either way, guys, I think that was pretty hype. I think I am going to show you guys the base off again, because I don't know if all of you guys have seen it in the last video, like I already plugged, but I did record that video in the base. Before I actually forget to mention this, like I said in the last video, the giveaway is actually ending on Saturday of next week. So if you guys haven't checked it out, be sure to check it out. I already plugged it, but I do want to say that because I did upload it on a Thursday, even though I was meant to put it up on a Saturday. But if I did put it up on Saturday, I think we would have kind of went over episode 150, which is the reason I did it. Because if we skip that number again... Because as you guys probably remember, if you're around during the time, when I actually uploaded my episode 100, it was like 30 episodes late or something, so I didn't really want to do that again. So instead I decided to do it a little bit early instead of doing it late. So I'm just going to say that now because I didn't say it in the video. But guys, this is basically the base like I've already said. So this is basically the base now. As you guys can see, somebody actually claimed the mid, which is our Truce faction, Sin Mortal. So that was actually lucky that they ended up grabbing that instead of us. Because if they didn't grab it, then bruh, somebody else grabbed the middle of our base, which I do want to use in the future for stuff then. I mean, to be honest, after the season wraps up, I do still want to use this base until the next season approaches. So yeah, hopefully these guys will actually give me the claim back relatively soon. We can claim it back and maybe repair the base. So if we don't do that, then I guess we are going to have to move bases. But guys, I guess you guys have basically already seen all the massacre and literally everything they've done to our base. These guys are freaking canned into us, even though we already raided. I'm not sure why they even bothered, but it probably took them hours as well, which is the thing I'm most concerned about. Like, why would you do that when we already raided? But I guess some people just did put their name out or something just so they can say they raided us. But guys, I think I probably am going to wrap up this video here. So if you guys did enjoy today's episode of Treasure Wars, be sure to leave a like, subscribe for new. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.